Hey, I'm Serg. After creating a starter kit for creating directories, a lot of people ask me that, what if they don't know how to code and they wanted a solution to be able to build directories with no code, to not care about hosting, etc. That's how I build Directify. Let me walk you through the process of creating directories. So after signing up, you will end up in your dashboard where you can see the list of your directories after creating here, and you can create new directory. Let me show you how it works. You name your directory. Let's say it's the best AI tools, for example. We give it a title. Let's keep it the same. Some description, the curated list of best AI tools. You add logo, you add fav icon, and you choose the theme here from the list of the available themes. There is dark mode, light mode, and other stuff. Also, you can configure here the SEO title and description if you want them to be different from your site title. If no, then title, description will be used, and also logo will be used as an open graph image. Let's create this directory. After creating it, we can switch to that one, and we can control the listings. You have a couple of options. You can import the listings from CSV file here, and also you can add them manually. New AI tool. You can choose categories here if you don't have. We add category here. And again, for every category, you can also add some content and choose the SEO configurations again. Here, you can add the logo, cover image, and the URL. Let's add this one. You can add content, which is also an option for the listing. And again, SEO config. So the whole website is super SEO optimized. Every page has its own. Every listing has its own page where you have your meta tags configured. Also, the directory has its meta tag configured, and sitemap is automatically generated. Here is the separate place where you can add and control your categories. You can activate them, you can disable them. Also, you have ability to create blog posts, which you also can import. For example, if you have another blog in the WordPress, you can export it there and import here. It allows automatic mapping. So when you choose a CSV file, it will ask like which column is title, which column is description, which one is image, etc. You also have ability to create custom pages and links. For example, if you want to store them in a sidebar or in the header, you can create the custom page or custom links. And we have settings, but we'll talk about settings in a few minutes. Let's go to the freshly created directory here. Yep, and it looks like this, very simple and super fast. So here we can go to the separate page. It will have link here. And if we add content, it will of course appear in that page. Let's go to the directories back and let's go to the settings. In the settings, you have ability to add your analytics code. It can be plausible, it can be Google Analytics, anything. Just add the script here and all the data is encrypted. You nobody else can have access to it. Then we have ability to enable public submissions. For example, if you want to accept other listings here, you can enable public submissions here. You can enable requires approval. If the listing requires approval, then it will not be published until you review and approve it. And when you receive a submission, you will get an email that there is a new listing for your directory. Here you can control which fields are required and which fields will be shown to be able to add. The only things that listing name and URL is required, the rest you can choose which one you want to show there. Also, we have ability to receive paid submissions. If you enable paid submissions, you choose your payment provider. It can be Lemon Squeeze or Stripe. You add your API keys here, and it will pull the plans. And let me quickly show you how that works. I will also have a separate video about the paid listings separately to go there detailed. Here we have webhook secret and we need to pull the plans here. So this is all the plans that I have in that account. I can add my new description here. I can choose whether this plan is bestseller, and I can add features here, change the button text button here, and then we click save. That's it. We're able to receive paid submissions. It will go directly to your account, the payments, and Directify just handles them in the middle. So Directify uses your account, webhooks, just to update the listing status and send you a notification that there is another paid listing. I hope you find this useful. I will provide other videos to explain every feature in detail. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.